Hello, hello, everyone. Welcome, welcome, welcome to Final Fantasy VII. How is it going today? Screen's a little cut off. It's because we're on the PS4 now, but as soon as I load this, we're gonna be experiencing some shrinkage. Hope you're all doing well. FF7 time. I am extremely excited about this. Oh yeah, an actual game. All right, hopefully we're good. Yeah, Storm Survivor, what up, Mr. Dodge? Welcome. Welcome everyone to the new stream time also, which reminds me I need to change something on my channel if I can. Real quick. We're gonna let this intro just play out a little bit. Let's see. 5 p.m. There we go. Had to update one of my descriptions there. Alright, now how long am I gonna let this last before I get too bored? Probably not much longer. You're playing Final Fantasy as well. What a quinky dink. And, alright. I've reached my limit. Thank you for make, everyone. Oh shit, I didn't think about it. We might have some spoilerinos in my save files. Let me take a look at that real quick. Actually, should be fine, but let's take a quick look. Why do I have so many saves? Holy shit! Good Christ! Alright, I'll just use one that's not used. Look at this shit. What is all this? Why do I have so many saves? My Lanta. Alright. So... Good God. We'll start a new game. I have this image here. Oh yeah. It's pretty good. There's a few that aren't named. I have some ideas. We'll play with it a bit. But yeah, we're gonna be using that as a source. I also have this. I used this for adjusting the game video. To make sure it was nice and centered for you guys. I know it's very important. Anyway. Enough talk! Have at you, FF7! Okay, this is a controller. Hold on. Do this. There you go, so you can get the full effect of the controller. Amazing, right? Battle boosts on R3. Yeah, there's a cheat. This game has built-in cheats. If you click both of your dongles together, you can not get in any enemy encounters. Which is pretty nice. 3x speed with the left, HP, MP, and limit with the right. This is the PS4 digital release of FF7, in case you somehow haven't put that together yet. Anyway, back to the bones. I'm gonna shut the fuck up, though, and we're actually just gonna enjoy this cutscene. This is gonna, you know, this run is gonna have a lot of memes, but I do want to take this game seriously, because it is a fantastic game. So there will be memes, and there will be a shit ton of jokes. But for now, let's just enjoy this. So let me know about the audio levels too. It should be okay, but just in case. Thank you. Hell yeah. I love that intro so much. The way the music just kind of builds up, really, really saucy. Yeah, nothing to worry about. Come on, newcomer, follow me. Okay, so let's do some disclaimers real quick. As best as you can, please, let's do no spoilers. There probably will be spoilers, even from me. Just like FF6, talking about characters, like who's going to join the team, that's fine. I just showed a picture of every character. But let's try not to get spoilers if we can. If you're watching this and you don't want to be spoiled, probably just avoid the chat just to be safe. I will try to do my best, but really no guarantees. Backseating, please backseat, seriously. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing in this game. Like, I understand it and I do vaguely know, but the whole min-maxing thing and, you know, just everything, missable items, all that shit. Backseat the fuck out of me, please, that's fine. Otherwise, I think that's it. I will critique this game, so if you're so much of an FF7 fanboy that you cannot stand any sort of bad talk to it, this may not be for you. I do think this is a beautiful, fantastic game, but it definitely has its problems. Alright, ex-soldier! Yeah, here we go. Our first fight. Amazing. Also, should I turn the battle speed up, or is that gonna, like, make the game more difficult? Soldat? This is MPB. Oh, I'm a soldat. Oh, excuse me, sorry. I misread. MPA and MPB. Is this on PC? This is the PS4 digital release. A potion! We got potion, ether, phoenix down, lovely. Not phoenix down this time. Oh, check this out. Never mind, I thought I was glitching something. Turns out I'm just high. Alright. This corpse doesn't have anything. Or excuse me, knocked out body. Yeah, you can hit select, you can see all the exits. Man, these graphics though, pretty good. I assume turning up battle speed will turn up difficulty, but you should do it anyway. Well, that's all I needed. Let's do it. I am going to set the ATB to wait, and battle speed all the way up. Magic stat to jack shit. Yeah, so if anyone knows all of what the PS4 version adjusted, I'm actually interested. I did no research, as per usual. So yeah, like, magic defense did jack shit. Or I thought it was spirit did jack shit, but magic defense worked, or I have it backwards. I don't fucking know. Spirit, we're... Oh, okay, my bad. Oh, this guy isn't gonna talk to me, alright. Biggs. Wow, you used to be in Soldier, huh? Not every day you find one in a group like Avalanche! It's fixed on this version, sweet. Soldier, aren't they the enemy? What's he doing with us in Avalanche? He was in Soldier, Jesse, but he quit and is now with us. And is with us now. I didn't catch your name. Alright, our first name. Get rid of this shit. So, first we have... Claude. Oh, fuck. There he is. Claude. Claude has, joined the party. Beautiful. Claude. Claude, eh? I don't give a fuck about your name. Or I don't care what your names are. Once this job's over, I'm out of here. Alright. The hell you all doing? Thought I told you never to move in a group. Our target's the North Mako reactor. We'll meet on the bridge in front of it. This is one of my favorite characters right here, seriously. Ex-soldier, huh? I don't trust you. So, I want to make sure I type it right. Even though I'm almost positive. Hell yeah, we got Dudeker. Now, is that in all caps? Is that something that needs to be done, or do you just want me to just do like this? It's in all caps? Oh, lovely. Good. I can't wait to look at that all fucking game. This is Dudiker. Fucking Christ, this is sensitive. Oh, sorry. There we go. D-U-D-I-C-E-R. D-U-D-I-C-E-R. 3, 6. Yeah, there's a 9 character limit, by the way. Nice. And get this shit out of here. Sorry, I just realized I still had that up. Whoops. Press the directional buttons while pressing circle to run. Okay. Pokemon style, yeah. No shit, alright. That Uzi is fantastic. So is the battle speed really like a difficulty option? Should I be fucking concerned for my life here? Oh, Jesse. Yep, everyone in. Let's talk to Biggs real quick. You can tell that he, you know, if you forget his name, there's an easy way to remember that he's Biggs. He's the one wearing the red bandana, obviously. What'd you think I was gonna say? This guy, okay, that's fine. I remember that little fucking floaty thing casting spells at you and actually does a little bit of damage. If you want turbo battle speed, by the way, we can do this. Pretty good. Times 3 speed. Good for grinding, obviously. Alright, Biggs. Oh, just kidding, it's Wedge. I'll secure your escape passage. You concentrate on the mission, Claude. Jeez. Jeez, we're really gonna blow this huge furnace up? This'll be something to see. Man, I really fucked that up, didn't I? Oh, this song right here. Mm. Yo, this your first time in a reactor? No, after all, I did work for Shinra, you know. You know, if I wanted to do voices, I would do Raiden voice for Claude the entire game. The planet's full of Mako energy. People here use it every day. It's the lifeblood of this planet, but Shinra keeps sucking the blood out with these weird machines. I'm not here for a lecture. Let's just do it. See, that's what's stopping me. I'm... Say Mako? Ooh, ooh! Alright, you come with me from now on. Yeah, that's another thing. That should have been another disclaimer. I'm not gonna pronounce things the way you want me to. That just happens when you play old RPGs. They don't have voice acting. It's inevitable. Deal with it. We're gonna put Dudiker in the back row. He has long-range weapons, so I don't know why they default him in the front. Pride, yeah, sure. Biggs and I got the code for this door. Okay. The code is code deciphered. Awesome. Yeah, you can also use the times 3 like on the field. It's not just in battles. So you can just go mental if you want. Think how many people risk their lives just for this code. Code deciphered. Good job, you two. There are like prizes over here. Oh yeah. Phoenix down. I pity the fool, don't drink milk. Push the button over there. Oh yeah, I forgot. I have very specific dialogue options that I'm gonna need to get correct for our date night much later in the game. Alright, so we have a bit until the first one. That's good.
Little by little, the reactor...
Reactors'll... There you go.
Little by little, the reactors'll drain out all the life. Then that'll be that.
Reactors'll... It's not my problem. Admittedly, yeah, I mean, it's really fucking not right now.
The planet's dying, clone!
The only thing I care about is finishing this job before security and the robo-guards come.
What are these things, clone?
What is that fourth wall, like, arm shake? I love it.
Oh!
Thank you so much, Penny. You are the kitty's titties. Whoa! Battle time. And we got dudes with us. He can just attack. Okay, that's fine. Dudeker attack is very good. As you can see here, the Gatling arm. Fuck yeah, good damage. Oh, they do cast spells. That's what I thought. It's not that bad. Do you want to name Moon? We still have... Okay, so... Who hasn't been named? There's a couple. We haven't named the Edgelord yet. And, that fucker just went straight through that door. That was fascinating. Kate Sith, actually, Asmo wanted to be named Kate Sith because of the Moogle. Press X in front of a- or excuse me, cross in front of a ladder to grab onto it. Then use the directional buttons to climb up and down, yeah. Is Yuffie taken? Do you want to be Yuffie? We're humoring the idea of naming Yuffie Allen, but if you want to be Yuffie, that is totes fine with me. Press X in front of a- cross in front of a ladder. Yep, thank you, Jesse. Red, apparently... Magus wanted me to name Red Sexy 13. So I guess that one's called or taken, like, sure. Not gonna question it. Ooh, Thief is a good name, but if Penny wants Yuffie, that's totes fun. It's fucking... What is this? Vincent, Sid, and Aerithal? Yeah, that character. No, be nice. Aerithal? May I be Tifa? Sadly, Tifa is already called for. Tifa will be named Titfa. Because we're all mature adults. Moon wants... Okay, Sid? Let me be that guy. Mr. Swez, too much. Alright, yeah, we can do that. Asmo, or does someone want to make, like, an updated image? That would actually help me out tremendously. I guess we're saving on 7. No Deke? Yeah, Deke is good. But Cat specifically said if someone else wants the names. Fuck, I forgot about that. Lethal, you found it. You found the command. Oh shit, that actually kind of spooked me. Restore. Balloon titties. Oh yeah. When we blow this place, it ain't gonna be nothing more than a hunk of junk. God damn it. Claude, you set the bomb. Shouldn't you do it? Just do it. I gotta watch to make sure you don't... To make sure you don't pull nothing. Fine, I'll do it. Oh shit. Watch out. This isn't just a reactor. Wrong. Huh? I never fully understood what the fuck just happened there. Hopefully someone will explain it to me later. Because I know for a fact it's going to be spoiler town. What's wrong, Claude? Hurry it up. Sorry. It has a 3-minute cooldown at the very least. And also, that's a good joke, Ludes. Thank you. Heads up, here it comes. Alright, here we go. The God Scorpion! Ow! Also, Claude has a little bit of magic. We'll get into that here in a minute. Yeah, as a robot, electricity does good chunk of damage on it. I'm a little bit nervous about this battle speed, guys. I'm not gonna lie. Might turn it down a little. I mean, it is on weight, though. Gotta be a little bit careful during this fight. Because when his tail goes up, it just becomes a shit show. Also, if you have a limit break, it takes priority over, like, every command. So if you queue it up, it'll just instantly go off. As long as, like, no one's in a fucking battle animation. And that is not the tail I was talking about. That tail's fine. He's probably gonna put it up right now. Alright, I think I'm good. Oh yeah, I'm good. Alright. Oh, yep. Motherfucker. God damn it. This happens every time. Dudeker, be careful. Attack while its tail's up. Oh, okay. Oh wait, it's gonna counterattack with its laser. Like this. Good shit. Hey, at least we'll get some limit breaks out of it. Dudeker taking minimal damage. I almost just fucking attacked him again. Good god. You know what? Let's go ahead and just use a potion. Even though I'm almost positive I'll be fine. Unfortunately, you don't know I like the back of your hand. That is a little unfortunate, because again, please backseat me as much as you want. I'd like to show off as much as I can, but I don't want to have to look at a guide, like, the whole fucking stream. So I'm not going to, but that's, you know, that means I'm going to miss a lot. And probably, you know, there are missable items and shit in this game, so I'll be careful. Remember some of it? That's good. Yeah, 64 damage with that tail. Substantial. Alright, let's get fucked. Oh, nope. Still getting an attack off. There he goes, no problem.
Assault gun. Heavy machine gun.
Come on, let's get out of here. It's not just a reactor. 10 minutes to detonation, that's cool. So, this timer, like, doesn't it even go off in your menu? Oops. Or go down? Does it? Oh, maybe it doesn't. What am I thinking of? You're not gonna breed a gold chocobo? I actually would like to. That I probably will have to look at a fucking guide. Because, yeah, I'm gonna need a gold chocobo, absolutely. I don't even know why I'm changing rows. It's really not necessary. Dudeker's just gonna smoke grass and eat ass, and he fucking missed! Dudes! Okay, never mind. I take it all back. Yeah, you gotta show off knights. Really easy to breed them. That's good. Paralyze effect works on most bots. Really? What the fuck? That's awesome. Oh yeah, you can get a free, if you beat one of the weapons, you just get a free one, that's true. I don't know how to beat the weapons, like, effectively, but I guarantee you there's some good-ass cheese out here. Jesse's fucking stuck, by the way, and if we go all the way to the entrance, we cannot proceed. So make sure you talk to this jackass.
You alright?
My leg got stuck. Thanks!
It'll have horrible stats, though.
Oh! Really?
So it's not necessarily good for racing at all. But you can at the very least explore the map with it. That's cool.
Race breed,
wash. Yeah. I remember doing it. I think I do it legitimately, like, every time I play the game. Not that beating a weapon isn't legitimate, but yeah, you know what I mean.
Claude rocking another limit break. Another cool thing about getting a limit break is your ATV fills up fucking immediately. So you can just immediately get another turn, even if you don't want to use the limit. Just do something else. I really like the idea of like an optional limit where you can store it. Now this game though, you can't use an attack. Your limit kind of overrides it, but you can throw magic around and shit. Use an item, etc. So much inbreeding. Yeah. Yeah.
Code deciphered. Good job deciphering that same fucking code that you had earlier.
But yeah, you like can't get through the door if you don't have Jesse, because only Jesse out of everyone in the entire team knows the code, which seems like a like really piss poor planning on Avalanche's part. But you know, we'll learn. Avalanche kind of as a whole is a shit show, really.
And I like the different weapons you get in this actually change on your character. Very nice.
Jesse, quit fucking around. What are you doing? Jesus Christ.
Mm-hmm. She wants the clone.
I should keep the planet going at least a little longer. Never mind all the people we killed or whatever.
Yeah.
Okay, now everyone get back. Spoiler alert, more fucking explosives.
Ever tried running on a numb leg? Her leg was...
You know, fair enough, but that's my new headcanon. Good call out there.
Alright, now let's get out of here. Rendezvous at Sector 8 Station. Split up and get on the train.
Hey!
It's about your money. Wait till we get back.
Fire's pretty good, yeah.
That's like NES fire. Maybe Super Nintendo.
It looks good, yeah.
Can I? Nah, still can't do that.
Claude, please. Thank you.
God damn it, Stars.
Hey, it's Loveless.
Less than a month away, 625.
Excuse me. This is our first dialogue option.
What happened? Nothing. Hey.
Don't see many flowers around here.
Oh, these? Do you like them? They're only one gill.
Yeah, give me one. Oh, thank you. Seriously, though, what a fucking idiot selling these beautiful flowers for one gill. What are you gonna buy with one gill? Here you are. Jesus. I mean, like, she's supposedly, like, a very attractive young lady. She's selling these rare flowers that don't fucking grow here, really. And you're selling them for one gill? Like, a penny? Less than a penny. I really like this area. This is not like a common area that you come back to, so I like to kind of just soak this in when I play it. Just what the hell's going on? Really cool little square area. I mean, it all looks like shit, but it's still really neat, and the music enhances it a bit for me. Yeah, super cool. Wonder what that is on the wall over there. Let's see. Don't be fooled by Shinra. Mako energy doesn't last forever. Mako is the planet's life source. The end is in sight. Protectors of the planet Avalanche. Thank you for dictating all that to me. Appreciate it. Yeah, floor medicine is pretty dope. Hey, you there. Shinra soldiers. Oh, I guess if you just take too long, you have to fight them. You can just ignore these guys if you want, but I mean, it's free real estate. Sure. And I can do this too. Hell yeah. Music can't even keep up. Huh. Losing frames. Better not be losing frames. I will slap a penis. What did I just do? So PS4 version has a x3 speed button. So if you want to grind or just fucking go faster, you can do that. Oh, it's a speedrun joke. Okay, sorry. I'm just such a shitty speedrunner. I didn't even make that connection. That is legit useful as fuck. So I'm gonna do this, like, one time, okay? So if I hit R3, this is what happens. You can see all of my stats fill up, and my limit gauge just fills up instantly. Nice cheese. PS4 version, the only one that has that. I don't know, because this game's been re-released like a million times, right? But I want to say yes, actually, now that I'm thinking about it. That's as far as you go. I don't have time to mess around with you guys. Enough babbling. Grab him! Switch has it. Okay, thank you, Credence. And then we go from realistic Cloud to chibi Cloud in a cutscene. It goes back and forth. It's ridiculous. It's not consistent at all. It drives me crazy. Claude never came. Oh, story of my life. Claude. Think he was killed? No way! Claude. Say, do you think Claude's gonna stay on and fight for Avalanche? How the hell would I know? Do I look like a mind reader? If you all weren't such screw-ups. Hey, Dudiker, what about our money? Just slams box. Nothing, sorry. Someone about to sneeze? Whoa! I like the little kneel he does before Dudiker there. Claude! 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 Looks like I'm a little late. What a fucking asshole! You're damn right you're late! Come waltzing in here making a big scene. That's no big scene. Just what I always do. Fuck. Having everyone worried like that? I don't give a damn about no one but yourself. You were worried about me? I like it when Barrett gets so mad he just like King Kong, like It beats his chest. It's coming out of your share, Hotshot. Wake up. We're moving out. Follow me. Hey, Claude, you're great back there. Claude, we'll do even better next time. Yeah, we'll murder even more people. Careful. I'll shut this. Oh, Claude, your face is pitch black and covered in soot. Oh, there you go. Sorry, I had a Mother 3 flashback there. Say, thanks for helping me back there at the reactor. Yep. So, okay, I need this again. On the train after the spoilers, talk to her again. Looking forward to it. Okay. Can get a -3 from Tifa here in a minute. Last train out of Sector 8 station. Last stop Sector 7 train. Graveyard. Expected time of arrival. 12:23 a.m. Midgar Standard Time. MST. So there are time zones here. I didn't even think about time zones being on this planet. Claude is not even cap. What up, Archon. And welcome, everyone. This is why I hate the last train. Oh boy! Good to see you all. Yeah, I haven't had too much time to talk, so thank you everyone. Hope you're all doing well. Appreciate you. You see the headlines in the Shinra Times? The terrorists that bombed the number one reactor are based somewhere in the slums. Blowing up a reactor? I sure put some thought into this one. They must have a real calculating leader. I wonder what they'll do next. Yeah, I hear they're trying to halt space colony development, so they're bombing reactors. You see the headlines in the Shinra Times? Wait, what? I thought I was talking to the asshole. Laying down, my bad. Huh, this is my house, so make yourselves at home. Stop acting like a damn kid. Sit down and shut up. Oh my god, I love Barret. Hello. Please don't bother the other passengers. This train hasn't switched to security mode yet. I'm sure that will change by tomorrow. Someday Avalanche is gonna be famous. Me too. Claude! Don't you think I got a bright future ahead of me? Don't hold your... What do you have in mind? All my life, I felt like nothing but a sidekick. But, after joining Avalanche and trying to save the planet, I feel like I can do lots of things. Okay. Hey, Claude, you wanna look at this with me? It's a map of the Midgar rail system. Let's look at it together, I'll explain it to you. Wedge, fuck off. I like this kind of stuff. Bombs and monitors, you know, flashy stuff. Okay, it's about to start. Graphics! This is a complete model of the city of Midgar. It's about a 1 to 10,000th scale. Top plate is about 50 meters above ground. Main pillar supports the plate in the center. And there are other support pillars built in each section. The number one reactor we blew up was in the northern section. Then there's the number 2, number 3, all the way up to the number 8 reactor. The 8 reactors provide Midgar with electricity. Each town used to have a name, but no one in Midgar remembers them. Instead of names, we refer to them by numbered sectors. That's how things turned out. Really, no one had this? Like, no one remembers? Period? Phew. What's next? Look. This is the route the train is on. The route spirals around the main pillar. As you can tell by 8 Moonspeak Station there on the top left. It's like some, look, Zalgo runes. We should be coming around the center right now. Each checkpoint has an ID sensor device. It checks the identities and backgrounds of each passenger on the train and is linked up to the central data bank at Shinra headquarters. We definitely look suspicious, so these are fake IDs. Yep. Speak of the devil. That light means we're in the ID security check area. When the light goes off, you never what kind... know what kind of creeps will come out. Creepsel! We're almost back now. What a relief. I know. Next time I'll make one just for you. Looking forward to it is something you need to say. Okay, then I'll put a little extra effort and make it with a bang. Okay, what? And make sure the next dialogue option. And that is when we are in a particular zone. Look, you can see the surface now. This city don't have no day or night. If that plate weren't there, I could see the sky. The floating city. Pretty unsettling scenery. Huh? Never expect to hear that out of someone like you. You're just full of surprises. The upper world? City on a plate? It's because that fucking pizza. The people underneath are suffering. And the city below is full of polluted air. On top of that, oh my god, I'm trying to read this. On top of that, the reactor keeps draining up all the energy. Why doesn't everyone move onto the plate? Dunno, probably because they ain't got no money. Or maybe. Because they love their land no matter how polluted it gets. I know. No one lives in the slums because they want to. It's like this train. It can't run anywhere. Except where its rails take it. Wow. Wow. Made a huge mistake. Your fucking pizza. Yo, get over here, all ya. Is that like the Ouya? Yo, Claude, you listen up. Fuck. When you've been a train man as long as I have, you see a lot of people in a lot of lives. People meeting, parting, joy, sadness. After a while, it doesn't even get to you anymore. Alright, Jesus, man. This mission was a success, but don't get lazy now. The hard parts is still to come. Don't y'all be scared of that explosion. Because the next one's gonna be bigger than that. Me back at the hideout. Move out! Transform. And roll out. I think if I go this way, I just fucking die. Right? This is a dangerous area to go to at the moment, I think. So let's not, actually. Listen, I'm not letting you go tonight. Wow! Isn't there somewhere we could go to be alone?
Whoa!
There's only the train graveyard around here, and they say there's ghosts around too.
Damn.
What? Clearly, never mind. Hey guys.
What the hell do you want? You know who I am?
You can't pass. I got the miserable job of keeping scum like you from trying to sneak in here.
Wow, you're great.
Damn right. Don't waste time talking's what I always say. But alright. Haunting toots. Hey guy. Oh yeah, he's like pissing. Hey, do you think this guy pissing is gonna be in the remake?
Whoa! Hey now, oops!
What on earth are you doing? Just butt out, jeez. Huh? You came to see it too? What, the penis? There was a bombing on top. This pillar should come down. Everyone in the slums is dust. There's no point worrying about that.
Hey, check it out, it's huge, ain't it?
What, the pillar? Wow. It's past. Oh, really? You can glitch through them. Yeah, that's a pretty substantial sequence break. Hey, this is a strange and wonderful place. This is my place, but you can come here when you want. See ya, bro. He's still touching his penis in front of me. Like, right at me.
Yo, Cloak, over here now.
Alright, hold on. Save. I'm hearing a lot of things wrong lately, Mr. Dash.
Ain't no getting off this train we on, Claude.
Oh yeah, here's another feature of the game. I can't really illustrate it too well here. But if I hit, you see that icon there on the left? Oh wait, actually, I don't think you do. Let me show you what I'm seeing here. So, there's like icons on the left. Times three, and then there's like that no sword icon. I can toggle that too. I probably won't. But yeah, that avoids enemy encounters. Just completely disables him, rather. I will let you know if I use any of this shit though. And no, I'm not gonna use the border just for those shitty icons. That is not worth it. Ooh, god, no penny. Holy fuck. Explosions, explosions, oh man! Avalanche is so cool. Did you hear? No, what? There's a news update. They say that there was a terrorist explosion up above, and that this time it was a Mako reactor. You know what this means? No, what? You see, I keep on top of these things, and if you ask me, if you knock out Midgar's power, apparently, then all of its computers and signals are going to be knocked out too. Financially, there must have been about a billion gil worth of damage. And that ain't all. A lot of innocent people got killed too. If the explosion had been in the middle of the night, that would have been one thing. At least the people could have gone in their sleep. But wasn't it in the middle of the night? I mean, it's like midnight now, right? So it must have been like 11 or 10 when we bombed the place. I'm not opening up, go away. Oh shit, what the hell's wrong tonight? I thought that long blackout was strange. They say a Mako reactor was destroyed above. I was just sitting here drinking, watching the news by myself, and all of a sudden, I get kicked out of the fucking store. What's up with that? Ooh, ah, jeez, I'm blitzed. I just love them homemade cocktails. They sure do creep up on you. Yeah, that's gonna be in the remake also, guaranteed. Let's, every time you see some questionable shit, feel free to call it out in the chat that it's not gonna be in the remake. I think we've already seen like 18 things. Hey, what the- you! Anyone talking to me must be a novice. I used to be a soldier, the name's Claude. I got no business with you. Oh, you just shot a gun at me. Huh, I never heard of you. You dried up old geese, you tired? Why don't you rest up on the third floor of my house? There's just one condition. You gotta give me some cash. Nothing. Cheap fuck. Damn, kid! Oh, damn it. I'm trying to talk to the dude behind the counter. Hey, wait a minute, you. You can't just walk out of here without buying something. Might be unhealthy for you, if you know what I mean. Hmm. Is this like a ROM hack that makes every... Yeah, I think so. I'm just gonna uncensor the game. Buy some grenades? Just because no one ever uses grenades. I'll think about it. We'll be coming back to the shop in a bit. Who the hell are you? No unauthorized access. This is today's special. I'm gonna let you in on a juicy bit of news, but you gotta keep it to yourself. Do you know about what's been going on, Ellipses? Everyone's in a buzz about that terrorist group Avalanche blowing up the Sector 1 Mako reactor. On the surface, they say they're an anti-Shinra group, but in reality, they say they're just out to kill as many people as they can. Ha ha ha! It's a good one, ain't it? Well, they're busting things up on top. The only ones making out good are us weapon stores. Now, if we can just get rid of this back stock, we'll be doing okay. You know what I do? I'll bet you don't. You come here tomorrow and I'll tell you. There just ain't no good jobs here in the slums. Gotta go to the upper world. Yeah, what the fuck do you do? Harass dogs is my job. Grenades are very good. Am I gonna keep the menu the default color? You know, I hadn't thought of that. Don't know. This is the third floor. This is a slum, so don't think you can stay for free. What are you gonna do? Doesn't just seeing the bed make you sleepy? No. Tough guy, huh? You better sleep when you can. You better save when you can. It's a trick to being tough, remember that, old dude? Thanks. Cool fucking, like, sheets. I actually really like that pillowcase. There's like, it's like a pistol holster on the bed? What is that shit? How many bed bugs do you think I'll get sleeping here, by the way? All of them? Just like a fucking pistol holster on the bed. Alright, let's get back to the plot. You know, I never noticed this signboard here. You can't read it, but I've actually never noticed that shit. Totally unimportant. There it is. Okay, go on ahead. Rainbow would be nice. I don't know if I'm talented enough to make a rainbow. Maybe I'll have Asmo, like, customize me. Get off your slow-moving ass, Claude! Papa! Papa! Yes. Oh, man. There's another character. Marlene! Aren't you gonna say anything to Claude? Welcome home, Claude. Looks like everything went well. Did you fight with Dudeker? Okay, so... okay. Yeah, it doesn't matter what I say. I should have known. He's always pushing people around, and you've always been in fights ever since you were little. I was worried, excuse me. And this is the story of a girl. Yep. We got Titfa. I'm so happy with that name. Totally mature stream. Flowers. How nice. You almost never see them here in the slums. But a flower for me? Oh, Claude, you shouldn't have. Good, because I fucking didn't. It's for Marlene. There you go. Enjoy. Sorry, Claude. Marlene seems a bit shy. Ah, nothing like the first drink after a job. Hick. Why don't you have one too? Yeah, why not? Oh, that's more like it. Even if you were with Soldier, you're still a rookie here, so you better listen to whatever I tell you. Oh, Claude. Titfa. God damn it. Alright, I got used to this. Titfa really knows how to cook. Anyway, let me tell you about something. About what? Titfa always lets me taste her cooking. Look at me now, I'm roly-poly. Don't know whether I should be happy or sad, but it's the good food and drinks that make this shop famous. Hey, Wedge, you're getting all excited. Stop making such a mess. Are they guzzling soda? In the remake, yes. Wow, this is some good pop! Marlene seems shy. Alright, I'm gonna fuck off. Oh, just kidding. Strike a pose. Papa, welcome home.
Yeah.
Picks her up with the fucking gun arm. The gun is pointed at her face right now.
Huh? Where'd you get that flower?
Claude gave it to me.
Oh.
Did you thank him? Thank you, Claude. We'll take care of you. See, even though Dudiker may not really, like, appreciate or like Cloud at the moment, he's still, like, a good fucking father about shit. He's like, no, you need to thank the man. Got your present. He's a good guy. Good guy. I think the designers kept forgetting which arm was which. You alright, Dudiker? That's a good point. Every time I say Claude, sounds like they're insulting. Yep. Great! Get in here, fools! We're starting the meeting! I'd use my machine gun arm for good! Everyone just yeets on down the fucking elevator shaft. Sit down. Jesus. Sounded a lot more aggressive. How about something to drink? I don't feel like it, I'm supposed to say. Oh! Oh! I can make a drink just as good as anyone else. Everyone says my drinks taste the best. I don't think they're focused too much on your drinks there, Tifa. Claude, are you feeling alright? Yeah, why? No reason, you're just a little tired, I guess. Okay. Better go down below. Yep. Being mean to Tifa is making me sad. Yeah. I fucking love Tifa for real, so I apologize for the dialogue options, but we gotta get the Dudiker date. Absolutely. Oops. Hey, look at the news. What a blast. I think it was all because of my bomb. But all I really did was just make it like the computer told me. Oh no, I must have made a miscalculation somewhere. Yeah, just looking it up on the internet. Ah, the final showdown with Shin. Why does it say Sin? The TV. Today, the number one reactor was bombed. The terrorist group Avalanche has claimed responsibility for the bombing. It is expected that Avalanche will continue its reign of terror. With citizens of Midgar, there is no need to fear. I've immediately mobilized soldiers to protect our citizenry against the senseless violence. Thank you and good night. Yeah, Anarchist. I remember the fucking Anarchist cookbook back in the day. She probably gets that top wet and customer. Oh, God. You think I'm a little too uptight? I don't think you're uptight enough, actually. No, that's okay. Don't worry about me. I don't look like it. But I'm a coward at heart. You absolutely look like it, actually. Yo, Claude. There's something I want to ask you. Was there anyone from Soldier fighting us today? None. I'm positive. You sound pretty sure. If there was anyone from Soldier, you wouldn't be standing here now. He says that in front of his fucking daughter. Don't go thinking you so bad just because he was in Soldier. Whoa! Fuck, Biggs. Yeah, you're strong. Probably how them guys in Soldier are. Don't forget, your skinny ass is working for Avalanche now. Don't get no ideas about hanging on to Shinra. Staying with Shinra? He asked me a question and I answered it, that's all. Oh shit, I'm going upstairs. I want to talk about my money. Shucks! Papa, you're so great! Wait, Claude. Tifa, let him go. Looks like he still misses the Shinra. Shut up. I don't care about neither Shinra nor Soldier. Don't get me wrong, I don't care about Avalanche or the planet for that matter. See, this is kind of why people rag on Cloud, but... just give him a little bit, I swear. Holy fuck! Dudiker is so mad! Shucks! Holy fuck! Straighten things up with everyone for me. What? No. Money. Oh my, it must have been a lot. Must have been for a lot of it. Sure. Well, what the hell? It's a verbal agreement. Let me figure this out. Oh, stop it, Claude. Did you hear me? I have no fucking clue what Jesse's talking about. Is this a weird translation? I don't understand that at all. Claude, you say you don't care, but you came to talk to me. Claude, just want friends. Isn't that right?
Blow off. Blow it out your ass.
Yeah, well, you look kind of lonely to me. You ever got anything you want to get off your chest? I always talk. What? I can't hear you. Sorry. Dudeker is pounding my left fucking ear right now. So hard. Jesus Christ. Listen, Claude, I'm asking you, please join us. Sorry, Tifa. The planet is dying. Slowly but surely it's dying. Someone has to do something. So let Dudeker and his buddies do something about it. It's got nothing to do with me. So, you're really leaving? You're just gonna walk right out ignoring your childhood friend. Alright, hold on. What? Sorry. You forgot the promise, too. Promise? So you did forget. Remember? Claude, it was 7 years ago. Fucking hell. Look, the well. Do you remember? What do you mean, look? Yeah, back then. I thought you would never come, and I was getting a little cold. She just has it right. Yeah, like pulls a string. Backdrop appears. Look, it's the well. Sorry I'm late. I like little Chippy Cloud. You said you wanted to talk to me about something? Come this spring, I'm leaving town for Midgar. Yeah, it's a flashback. All the boys are not back in town, they're leaving town. No, you're fine, Archon. But I'm different from them. I'm not just going to find a job. Midgar? I want to join Soldier. I'm going to be the best there is, just like Sephiroth. Sephiroth? The great Sephiroth? What's that, Lassie? Little Claude has fallen down a well? Isn't it hard to join Soldier? Probably won't be able to come back to this town for a while. Also, Tifa looks really cute. Like a little dress, too. Huh? Did my hours change? Yes, they did. If you make it, will you be in the newspapers? I'll try. Hey, let's make a promise. If you get really famous and I'm never in a bind, you'll come save me, alright? What? If I'm ever in trouble, my hero will come and rescue me. I want to experience that at least once. What? He's like sinking into the well. Come on, promise me. Alright, I promise. But yeah, sorry for any confusion. The streams are now starting 2 hours later, 5 p.m. Central, for the foreseeable future. You remember now, don't you? Our promise? I'm not a hero, and I'm not famous, so I can't keep our promise. But you got your childhood dream, didn't you? You joined Soldier. So come on, you gotta keep your promise. Wait a sec, big time soldier. Promise is a promise. Here. Fucking throws it on the floor. Hey, we got 1500. This is my pay? Don't make me laugh. What? Then you'll You got the next mission lined up? I'll do it for 3,000.
What?
It's okay. We're really hurting for help, right? That's money for Marlene's schooling. 2,000. Thanks, Claude. Oh, hold on. I didn't agree.
Mountain time.
Oh, this is the song. This game's music. Fucking amazing. What is it? What is that, I can't really read the pinball. Something boy? Oil boy? Weird. Corn boy? Hey guys. Marlene just fucking mixing me a gin and tonic real quick, apparently. Good morning, Claude. Did you sleep well? This is actually, this'll get you +5 to Barrett affection. Dudeker's snoring kept me up. Keep it down, they'll hear you. Dudeker's always edgy before an operation. Come on, Ludeker, fucking hell. You're splitting. I'm going this time. Cool. Our target's a Sector 5 reactor. Head for the station first. I'll fill you in on the train. Yo, Claude. For the next mission, I got something I want to ask you. I don't really know how to use materia. I'll give you that materia we found. Teach me how to use it. Yeah, you wouldn't understand. So, this is what makes them guys and soldiers so great, huh? Okay, I'll ask Jesse again later, but you're in charge of the materia. So yeah, me picking that, I just skipped the tutorial. Claude, I got a message from the weapon shop man upstairs. He has something he wants to give you, don't forget. Alright, so we don't have a dialogue option for a while. We have to get to the Sector 5 reactor without being caught. Ooh. I don't know if I can do that, but we'll try it. Marlene, you watch the store while we're gone. Do you think this is gonna be in the fucking remake? A child tending bar? Instead of all these fucking adults? These fucking terrorists? Alright, good luck. It's just soda. Oh yeah, I forgot. It's a fucking coffee shop. You put it in the slot and you just use it. Yeah, basically. Really. It's a little person? Oh, Jesus, please. Let's give, Tifa here restore, sure. Which has cure. Let's give a brief rundown. It is essentially how, as Zeffy put it, you just put it in and use it, right? So, different equipment has different slots, which you can affix materia to, if you so desire. Like so. Now everyone has materia, they can do magic. Very simple. Briefly, we'll just look at this. So there's AP. You earn AP after every fight. If you get enough AP, your materia will level up. When your materia levels up, it'll gain a star, it'll learn new abilities. See on the bottom right stats, so just by having this materia on, I do, you know, have a little less strength, but my magic goes up, max HP down, but max MP up, so yeah, it affects many things, but it's a very fun and cool system. Materia, very enjoyable, I likes it. Nice and straightforward, too. Take care. And we do have Tifa now, she's in the front row. She's fucking awesome. She just beats the shit out of things. She's really fun to play as. Pay attention to how they're linked too. Yeah, absolutely. We'll get into that in a little bit. Ah, another slow day. If this keeps up, the store's going under. Can't sell any really good medicine in a slum like this. Oh, look at this. This doesn't happen every day. Are you a customer? Yes, welcome. We sell. We buy. God damn, pay attention, man. How many customers have you just, like, not paid attention to? I would walk out, personally. Do I need any of this bullshit? I could start leveling up fire early. I think we get a fire for free, though. I'm just gonna save my gill, honestly.
What are you buying?
You always get another restore. Do you, really? Interesting. Free cures, man. Well, it costs MP, but... Does this guy want to talk to me? He'll forget about it. Oh, you! Get my friend on the second floor to teach you. Okay. God damn it. Multiple healers, yeah. And we got the all materia. Hey, you got one right off. That was materia. Next, take this treasure chest. Holy fuck. Received an ether. Okay, thank you. Now listen, hidden in these treasure chests are a lot of items. There are box types and bag types, so make sure you don't overlook any. Did you really? I don't know what the fuck I thought when I first got an all materia. This is the beginner's hall. You say you're a beginner? Your eyes say you're not. Don't mess with me. I used to be a soldier. I'll tell you how much I know, and for free, too. So Claude actually gives the tutorial, which is kind of funny. But no, I'm good, really. I think there's, like, another... Is there a thing to get in here? I can't remember. There's just dudes, like, fucking doing Manderville poses. And then you got, like, children fighting in a corner. Alright. This is the fabled save point. At a save point, you can use a tent and or select save. You can also do something else there, but right now it's a secret. If you're ever wiped out, you've saved. You can restart from the same point. Yeah, it's a save point. Yep. When you leave Midgar, you get to the world map. You can save anywhere you like. I like this part, though. It should be all you need to know about the save point. Probably see you again somewhere down the road. Take care. Who's talking right now?
I'm the treasure chest! Beginners, make sure to keep an eye out for me!
Like, what the fuck? Oh, God. Child abuse. You gotta hang in there. Your limit gauge is just starting to build. Okay, now your limit gauge is full. Go ahead and use it. Fight with your limit technique. So fucking stupid.
Great.
Everyone in the world has a limerick. It does, yeah. Hey guys. Hey soldier, tell us about battles. We'll even pay you. Wait, what? I'm not hard up enough to take money from guys like you, but I'll rap with you for a while. Hey, it's the ATB. I'm not gonna do a rap. It's all the time I have for you, yes. How to use the buttons. What the fuck, dog? Christ. Yep. Huh, finger. What the hell? I feel like that's an underrated Cloud quote. Does anyone else agree with me here?
Huh, finger. What the hell?
I'm the position cursor. Call me whenever you're walking around confused. Press options and I'll appear over your shiny little head.
That's not the options, that's the touchpad. Jeez, you stand out even more than I do.
By the way, if so, just press the touchpad one more time. Later.
Yeah, sorry. You're dead? Please don't die. There are times when they won't appear. Yes, yes, yes.
Finger.
Oh, Claude! I'm the finger!
What is that voice? I've never done that voice before in my life. Oh, shit. So, okay, to humor chat, let's buy a few grenades, I guess. I'm gonna really use these. So I'll buy five. To stay
Stay away from the summoner!
Okay, I feel like people are unsubbing as I speak. That is a terrible voice. Is the assault gun there to accidentally sell the one you're guaranteed to get? Maybe it's for, like, noobs to buy. Like, they didn't realize they got one. So they just fucking buy another one.
I'm the finger!
He used to give us nothing but headaches when he was here, but now that he's gone, I kind of miss him. Strange, isn't it? Oh no! The librarian!
Thank you!
I wonder if my son's already left, when it's just my wife and I here. You have no idea how lonesome it gets. Yeah, what the fuck is that doll there in the corner? Some weird shit in his room. Also, shoutouts to old CRT TVs. Hell yeah. There's just a lot of little details in all these rooms. I really like the environments in this game. Also, I like, even though this is a fucking residential house, they have the toilet labeled. In case you fucking forget where the toilet is. Oh, sorry, honey, I pissed on the bed again. We really need a label for this restroom over here. Also, where was this kid up there sleeping? There's one fucking... whatever. RPG characters who constantly enter their house without permission. You know what? Fair point. I don't want to get typecast. Oof. I would love to get typecast, actually. I would love to be Holy fuck! What is... Alright, I'm gonna times 3 speed this woman real quick. Oh, Jesus! This is times 3 speed. Oh, she's going mental. Alright, I'm gonna untimes 3 it. This is regular speed. Slightly different. Ah, Johnny's gone. You look a little disappointed. I like to say it myself, but I'm just a lonely guy when I'm not drinking. Well, that's a little too real. Listen, if there isn't anyone to listen, what's the use of getting gossip on everyone? Yeah, and you, Mr. I don't care. I get a little more information that would pique even your interest. You wait and see. I meant aisle. Poor people don't usually have multiple bedrooms. You know what? I respect that, yeah. They are in the slums. It's just such a tiny fucking bedroom. But yeah, you're absolutely right. What am I thinking? Yeah, it's literally the fucking slums. Maybe the mattress is, like, in the bathroom. I've had it. Me too. You know, this is the first time we've ever agreed on something. Yes. Well then, shall we? Yes. Holy God, what the fuck? What just happened? Did they just copulate? Alright. Morning! Dawn comes and things never change. Be careful not to get hurt. Come on back again, here. Who the fuck are you, wise trained man? Yeah, all things considered, I guess that was actually kind of a nice house. Pizza!
That fucking pizza, yo. This ain't no private car, so split up.
Hoodlums again. God, don't I just have all the luck?
You say something? I said, you say something? Say what again? Now look at that. It got an empty aluva sudden.
It got empty all of a sudden. A loofah.
What's going on?
Damn! It's empty because of... You got guys like you. Yipes, the scoop!
You've seen the news, right? Avalanche says there'll be more bombings.
Only devoted employees like me would go to Midgar on a day like today. I am using the wrong fucking voice. You work for Shinra? I won't give in to violence and... Tifa, please. Shit, you lucky prick. Yeah, guys like me. So, what are we gonna do now? Shit, the hell are you so calm? You're busting up my rhythm. This dude laying down, he's like, can you stop yelling in my house, please? Looks like they just finished connecting the cars. We're finally leaving. So, what's our next target? Sector 5, man. Reactor 5. Heh. Listen to Mr. Sears about his work. Alright, I'll tell ya. Jesse's probably already told you, but there's a security checkpoint at the top plate. It's an ID scan system checking all the trains. That Shinra is very proud of. We can't use our fake IDs anymore. Good morning and welcome to Midgar Lines. Arrival time at Sector 4 Station, 11:45. That means we've got the only three more minutes to the ID checkpoint. Alright, in 3 minutes we're jumping off this train, Claude. Got it? Claude, come over here. Let's look at the railway map monitor. I always fuck this next part up, so get ready for a shit show. Looks like you've seen this already. It's alright, come a little closer. Come to Butthead. That's odd. The ID checkpoint was supposed to be further down. Type A security alert, unidentified passengers confirmed. Search of all cars will be conducted. Repeat. Type A security alert, unidentified blah. What's happening? What's going on? We're in trouble. I'll explain later. Hurry, get to the next car. Fuck, someone blew it. Car 1, preparing for lockdown. Let's go, keep it up. So I need to, like, not fuck this up. This is timed, and it's miserable, and the NPCs suck ass. And I always fuck it up, so don't expect me to actually do this. Hurry. They're locking the door, sir. Run! Change the plan too. 15 seconds. Don't you fucking touch me. No one touch me. Car 2 lockdown. Upgraded to warning level 3. Alright, we're clear? Not yet. They're starting another check. If we're caught, we're done for. But don't worry. We move up the train car by car. We should get past it. Why does that work? Oh my god. Jesse just fucking punched the shit out of someone. Give it. Yep. Give. What if he steals like your gill, I think? He fucking robs you. Hold on. What's this guy doing? Alright, yep, stop talking. It's fine. I wanna talk to all the NPCs, but. Alright, we made it. I think there was an item I missed there. Yo, this way. Oh, I guess I did it. Man, how do I fuck that up so regularly? Let's go. We're gonna dive out of here. Hello? Oh, there I am. I was actually controlling Claude.
On the finger!
It's me, Jesse. How do I look, Claude? Do I look good in a Shinra uniform? Not now, Jesse. Just concentrate on our plan. Oh, you're right, sorry. Scary, huh? Too late for that now. Why don't you come along anyway? Because...
Hey, you too. There ain't no time for that.
Yo, ain't no time to waste. Do something. Yeah, I've made up my mind. Watch closely. I'm gonna jump. Deploy tit airbags. You don't care if I go first? Son. Tifa literally just jumped out. The leader always stays till the end. Also, I'm really fucking scared. Jumping out of this train. Don't worry about me, just go. Yo, don't go getting your spiky ass hurt. I fucking love that line, by the way. Spiky ass. It's only the beginning of the mission. Yep. Later, take care of the rest. Spiky ass. Good. So far, everything's going as planned. Don't let your guard down until we get to the Sector 5 reactor. Biggs, Wedge, and Jesse got everything ready for us, so move it. There's not an item, right, that I missed? The reactor's just down the tunnel. So, like, depending on when you, like, if you fuck up, you end up spawning way far behind. Oh, God. Oh, I didn't equip my all materia. Fuck me. Mistakes were made. Yeah, I can't remember if there's actually, like, an item to grab back here or not. But yeah, you can see Tifa here. She just punches the shit out of everything. She's a badass. Shit hurts, man. I missed a high potion. Oh, really? On the train? Yeah, that's no big deal. Yes! Tifa's victory pose is she just shoves her assets directly into the camera. New schedule, yeah. Sucks. Those light beams are the Shinra's security sensors. Can't go any further.
A surveillance camera.
I still lost my wonder. Oh, fuck, did I? I didn't get it back? I thought I got it back.
Are you shitting me?
So I have to talk to the girlfriend too? That's fucking hilarious. That's one damn tiny hole. You telling me to squeeze into that to get under the plate? No way. Yo, Claude, what are we gonna do? We're going in, son. Let's go. But damn, man. Thing gives me the chills. That is fucking hilarious that I still got robbed. Okay. So now, the next dialogue option is just after a boss fight, so we're good for a bit. Cool, cool, cool. Gotta get that date. I don't know if I've ever actually done the date. I've seen it, but I don't think I've done it. The way it works, okay, so I'll break it down for you guys real quick, because I looked into this before the stream. There are various characters in the game that you can date later. There's a specific scene. And each character has an affection rating that, depending on your actions, will raise or lower. I didn't equip the fucking all materia again. Alan, please. So, Aerith, starts out at, like, 50. Tifa starts off at 30. Yuffie starts off at 10. And Barret starts off at 0. So yeah, that's how that shit works. Alright, so check out. This is Tifa's limit break. Probably shouldn't waste on this last goon. I could save it for the next fight, but fuck it. And I don't necessarily know how it works. I just know if you do the yas, you like do more damage, right? So yeah, that's it. For the love of Christ, equip the all materia, please. Go ahead and put it on Claude. So this will allow us to hit all of our enemies with said magical effect. You can combine it with restore, you know, whatever. But you do need to make sure that your armor or weapon is linked. You can see there's like a connection between the slots there. Barret also has it. Gluten-free pant? What a weird thing to say. Claude, this way. The reactor's up this ladder. Yeah, but did I miss anything? Oh, I'm gonna faff around here a little bit. Fight some enemies. Show off my new all-lightning attack. Hell bubbles. put Tip to sleep. Nice. Now, this is not a ladder that I can use. Okay, I mean, I should know this. There's no, like, red indicator arrow, but I still wanted to fucking try it. Let's go up this middle one first. Here's the thing for later. Yeah, hit me. Hit me, big boy. Oh, hey, Jesse. Can you fight an enemy called Beach Plugs? Is this, like, for an enemy skill? Because, yeah, the enemy skills, I'm gonna have to... Big Guard. Fuck yeah. Big Guard. Big Guard is so good. Good call out. Yeah, I'm gonna need to get, like, help with the enemy skills. Obviously. Oh, shit about this game. Zemzalet, Big Guard is the biggest one. It's in the name. Yeah, it is! So, I have a question for you guys. Do I need to remove the, or at least adjust the borders a bit? So you can see when I, like, speed things up? Like, is that, like, really disorienting when I just suddenly, like, zip ahead like that? I feel like maybe I should adjust the border. We're gonna pull out now. We'll meet up at the hideout. Claude, we're counting on you to blow up the reactor. Did I accidentally go the, like, fucking right way? Damn it. Let me go back and talk to Jesse. I might have to move the border. Like, let me see. Let me see how terrible this looks. Sorry, just gonna do some live editing here on stream. So there's the icon. Yeah. Fucking. Man, that looks like shit. Oh, that's crusty. Oh, I hate it. Yeah, let's leave it. That'll definitely annoy some people. Okay. Oh, fuck, that looks terrible. Oh, God. Yeah, now you can see. Maybe it'll be a little less jarring. I don't know. Oh, Jesse fucked off. Good. I'm glad I missed that dialogue. Whoops. Oh, hey, and this is that ladder. Okay. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Reload completely. Yeah, dialogue missed. All these enemies, damn. No shit. Oh my God. Ten AP too, nice. I'll try not to use the speed up too much, but in combat, definitely gonna be using it. Overworld, maybe not so much. You can only do- Oh, yeah, good call out, Lutz, thank you. Forgot about that mechanic. So yeah, with the all materia, it doesn't really gain anything from level ups, right? Well, actually it does. The more you level it up, the more you can use your all attacks. So at level 1, you can only use an all attack once. Level 2, twice, etc, etc. Yeah, good call out. So yeah, it does behoove you to level up your alls. And also, alls are really good for making gil. Because when you master a materia, it becomes like super fucking valuable. And the materia duplicates, so you get another all And you can just, like, sell those for just tons of gil. Mega all. Ooh. What a noob. Healing in battle. I should do that outside of battle. Smog. Bitch, I live in Midgar. Wait, what do you think Smog's gonna do to me? Midgar. You can buy the motorcycle from Final Fantasy VII as a mount in Final Fantasy XIV for only $30. You can buy a fucking mount for your MMORPG. Whoa. Uh-oh. Papa. Sephiroth? Did Sephiroth do this to you? Sephiroth, soldier, Mako reactors, Shinra? I hate them all! How could you resist? I know, right? Damn, man, get a hold of yourself. You alright? Tifa? No, forget. Come on, let's hurry. No, forget. I know, you're my chaperone, right? Damn straight. Tifa's old friend? That ain't good enough. Okay. I don't know if I've ever seen that dialogue. No fanfare, no, like, grand thing. We're just... The bomb has been planted. Terrorists win. Go in that fucking door. I don't know why. Just beckoning me. Ooh. Who's this guy? Blood Taste? Your name is Blood Taste. Sure, man. Smogger. I might actually leave that little... What would you even call that? The little extra menu up. I like reading the names of these enemies. Blood Taste. Two commendations as a black mage, no shit. That's awesome. Damn. Black Mage is pretty fucking satisfying. I enjoy that class. I kinda enjoy pretty much every class, I think. I really haven't been turned off by any of them. Not because of the class. Like, you could argue, like, Dark Knight, Paladin, I'm not too into, but that's just because they're tanks. as a class, I do think they're really cool, but I just don't want to tank instances without people I know, because everyone takes everything way too fucking seriously. Yeah, she like tried to make Claude's ID like fancy or special, and she ended up fucking up the IDs. It was something like that. That's why the alarms went off. Let's just hang on to this limit a little bit. No explanation for why the checkpoint was earlier. Nope. Someone's just fucking around. It's a ragtag team of quirky characters, and no one's fucking paying attention to when the checkpoints are. Oh, did they? It is kind of. Oh, really? Oh, it's about to be. God. Oh my god, look at all the blood suck. The blood taste. Don't make me use a braver. I'm just gonna hang on to it. No fucking reason. Tifa, please! Remember this weird gimmick that never happens again in like the rest of the fucking game? Jesse said we all have to push the button at once. I fucking nailed that, oh my god. That was like... it was perfect. I actually did have to time my button press there, believe it or not. That looked really fucking, like, smooth. I'm weirdly surprised by myself. This is the run! This is the run, boys! I wonder if I should use the tent. Yeah, why not? Fuck it. Let's be a noob. I had another guy call me Jesus today, by the way, at work. It was more of a joking way, but it still happened and it was weird and cringy. This way. Shinra soldiers. Fuck, what the hell's going on? Where do I work? At a retail place that I talk a lot of trash on, so I'm not gonna, like, specifically say where. A trap. But yeah, it's a shithole. President Shinra? You have a machine gun arm. Why is the president here? So you all must be, what was it? Avalanche, and don't you forget it. So you're President Shinra, huh? It was a trap. Apparently they were meant to capture them on the train. Oh, okay. Long time no see, sir. Long time no see. Oh, you. You're the one who quit Soldier and joined Avalanche. I knew you'd been exposed to Mako from the look in your eyes. Tell me, traitor, what was your name? Claude. Forgive me for asking, but I can't be expected to remember everyone's name unless you become another Sephiroth. Ah, Sephiroth, he was brilliant. Perhaps too brilliant. Sephiroth. Don't give a damn about none of that. This place going up with a big bang soon. Serves y'all right. Such a waste of good fireworks. Just to get rid of vermin like you. Vermin? that all you could say vermin. Shinrar. Shinrar the vermin for killing the planet. Guess that'd make you king vermin. So shut up, Jack. This is a clusterfuck. This entire text box right here. Holy shit. You are beginning to bore me. I'm a very busy man, so if you'll excuse me, I have a dinner I must attend. Dinner? Don't give me that. I ain't even started with you yet, machine gun arm. But I have made arrangements for a playmate for you all. What's that noise? Why did that time perfectly with the snap? Asmo, that was perfect. The hell is that? Seriously, shoot him. You have a machine gun. Whatever. Meet Airbuster, a techno soldier. Our weapon development department created him. I'm sure the data he'll extract from your dead bodies will be of great use to us in future experiments. Techno soldier. You're that ninja. Now then, if you'll excuse me. How does he board the chopper?
Wait, President!
Yo, Claude, we gotta do something about him. Help, Claude!
This is from Soldier?
No way, it's just a machine.
I don't care what it is, I'm gonna bust him up. Bust him.
There's absolutely no reason. Yeah, it seems like a huge fucking risk, doesn't it? So this is a side attack? This is also kind of a tutorial. If you attack an enemy from behind, you do a shit ton more damage. As you can see with our two characters from behind there. Dudeker also getting a limit break. Oh, unfortunately he turned around. God damn it. That could have been a ton of damage, but I did save Claude's limit break. So this will be pretty good, methinks. Big Bomber! Shabloigan. Ooh! 671 damage. And the fucker turned around. Look at this jackass.
Time for my big shot! Taste my big boner!
Amazing. I just ruined that fucking boss. Holy god. Jesus.
Had a Titan bangle.
That was kind of a fucking joke. It's gonna blow. Let's go, Tifa. Tifa.
Dudeker, can't you do something?
Not a damn thing.
Claude, please don't die. You can't die. There's still so much I want to tell you. I know, Tifa. Hey, you gonna be alright?
Hey, you gonna be alright?
So, be strong. That's how you impress Barret here. You worry about yourselves. Alright, take care of Tifa.
Alright, sorry about all this.
Stop talking like this is the end.
Okay, hold on.
Claude. Claude, I said hold on. Again, chibi models. Even though later in the game we use the full, like, hyper detailed models.
You alright?
Can you hear me? Yeah.
Back then, I only got scraped knees.
What do you mean by back then?
What about now? Can you get up?
What do you mean by back then? What about now?
Don't worry about me. Worry about yourself now.
I'll try. Oh, it moved!
How about that? Take it slow now, little by little.
Hello, hello!
I know.
Hey, who are you? Hello, hello! Shit, what are we gonna name this cornball? I don't want to name her, like, garbage or trash or anything. That feels a little bit too much to me, personally. You okay? Shut your mouth, Lutz. I almost fell for that. This is a church in the Sector 5 slums. Aerosol? I thought about that. You just fell from above. It gave me a scare. Aerosol? I came crashing down. The roof and the flower bed must have broken your fall. Yeah, you're lucky. Flower bed, is this yours? Sorry about that. That's alright. The flowers here are quite resilient, because this is a sacred place. They say grass and flowers won't grow in Midgar. But for some reason, they have no trouble blooming here. I love it here. The joke name was like recycle or something. I kind of just like, I mean, I appreciate Lairs to death, but I was just like, I don't know. I don't want to call her like actual garbage. So we meet again. Hey, you. Hey, you's pretty good. Don't you remember me? I don't think this, does this matter? Oh, this definitely matters. No, it doesn't fucking matter. Never mind. I've never seen you before. I'm just gonna be a dick anyway. Sorry. I guess you don't remember. You're walking in a daze. But I forgive you because you bought flowers from me. You gave me money, therefore I forgive you. Say, do you have any materia? Yeah, some. Nowadays you can find materia anywhere. But mine is special. It's good for absolutely nothing. Good for nothing? You just don't know how to use it. No, I do. It just doesn't do anything. I feel safe just having it. It was my mother's. Say, I feel like talking. Do you feel up to it? After all, here we are meeting again. I don't know, I've got nothing to talk about. Oh, I see. Wonder whose fault that is. It's not easy to grow them, you know. Poor flower. What? Huh? Poor flowers. Okay. Yeah, this is super awkward. Sorry. I didn't mean to ruin your flowers. Just a little longer. Oh! Now that you mention it. We don't know each other's names, do we? My name is... What? She looks so fucking old in that picture. Her little portrait? I always thought she looked like an old woman. We are gonna go with... These are so bad. So I like Aerosol, but... She's like 22. Holy fuck, yeah, never mind. Super old. This is what I was thinking of doing. That way everyone's happy. That's a fucking abomination. Oh god, I hate it. Aeristhl, the flower girl, nice to meet you. My name's Claude. Me? A little bit of everything. Oh, a jack of all trades. Yeah, I do whatever's needed. That's so funny, what are you laughing at? Sorry, I just... Hey. Sorry, a bad timing on my part. Lethal's not happy. Claude! Don't let it get to you. What is going on in this conversation? It's just, like, fucking weird, man. Is Say, Claude, have you ever been a bodyguard? You can do anything, right? Yeah, that's right. Hey, get me out of here. Take me home. Okay, but it'll cost you. Okay, then, let's see. How about if I go out with you once? Whoa! Game over. Oh, never mind. I don't know who you are, but... You don't know me. Huh? I know you. Oh yeah. I know you. That uniform. Hey sis, this one's a little weird. Sis? Shut up, Shinra spy. Reno, want him taken out? Who's sis? Wait, what? I haven't decided yet. Don't fight here, you'll ruin the flowers. I don't understand any of this dialogue. The exit is back there. You mean, what? I fucking love this part, by the way. Pay very strict attention. They were... Mako eyes. Did you hear a thunderclap, or was that my stomach? That was my stomach. Yeah, alright. Come on, get to work. Oh, he's outside. Oh! And don't step on the flowers.
Just step on yourself to ruin it. You're gonna catch holy hell!
Damn, man. Damn, son! Make sure you give, Eris a way to, like, attack. Especially if you plan on fucking up like I, am about to. Okay, that looks good. That's fun. So this is also important for the date, what we're about to do here. So note how fucking far we just jumped, by the way. Look at this shit. Look how long that jump is. Jesus Christ. There they are, over there. Claude, that one. What? What do you mean, that one? I know. Looks like they aren't gonna let us go. What should we do? Well, we can't let them catch us, can we? There's only one thing left to do. Jump! Eris, this way. Alright, I'll hold them up. Yeah, she can't make the jump now, apparently. Right, make sure they don't get through. The ancient is getting away! Attack, attack, attack! Ah. That's the extent of my voice acting for her. Ah. Think we killed him? They never should have fought us. Claude, help! So we have to fuck this up, by the way. Damn! This pisses Eris off if we fuck this up, so... What's that? Alright, so we do hold on a minute. And I need to pick the wrong barrel. To try and save her. And apparently fight random dickbags here. What do you got for us? Nothing. Why the fuck are there barrels there? I never thought to question that. If I can just push it over. Yeah, let's do it. Yeah, fuck you! Oh. No, Claude, what are you doing? Yeah, first try. This is why I gave her some attack magic, because if you don't, she defaults the back row and whapping these people with your staff. It's just annoying as shit. I mean, you could move her to the front, but yeah. Still, it's just annoying. Like a buster. Sorry. Sorry, Eris. The next one we're gonna be pushing is on the right.
Food help! Don't worry, Ashley! I'm coming for you! Just let me throw a barrel at it! How have I not made that joke yet? Oh shit. Apparently that human being was actually two dogs wearing a fucking trench coat. Oh! That's horrifying. That clip is too good. They just won't stay in the Tersh. Which, by the way, I have submitted the Eris in the garbage emote. Just waiting for approval now. I should have done it way before this stream, but I can't be asked, man.
Leon, help!
Ugh. Hold on a minute. Just let me throw a barrel at it. Dash, no! Claude, what the fuck? Why does she? Yeah. Why does she still trust me? What is the name of this? A guard hound. Yeah. Fair enough. One damage from a machine gun to the face. What is the real life equivalent to that? Because I think even a Nerf gun would do more than one damage. Possibly. I guess it depends on where it hits you. Is this bitch about to make the jump now? Son, what? All you had to do was do that in the first place, man. Aerosol, this way. More jumps, by the way. Hope you can make it. Just jump out of this, like, fucking splintered off wood. And I love that you're just, like, giants all of a sudden. The proportions. Yeah. They're looking for me again. You mean it's not the first time they've been after you? No. They're the Turks. The Turks are a Shinra organization. They scout for possible candidates for soldier. This is violently? I thought they were kidnapping someone. They're also involved in a lot of other dirty stuff on the side. Spying, murder, you know. They look like it. But why are they after you? There must be a reason, right? No, not really. I think they believe I have what it takes to be a soldier. Maybe you do. You want to join? I don't know. I don't want to get caught by those people. Then, let's go. Oof! Cool down. Sucker. It's another really cool shot of Midgar that you don't get to see again. I fucking love these environments so much. Wait, wait, I said. Do I look like a waiter? Puff, puff. Puff, puff. So, down. Don't leave me. Funny. I thought you said you were cut out to be a soldier. Oh, you're terrible. Hey, Claude. Were you ever in soldier? I used to be. How did you guess? All the games in the background, you never played 7 before. Yeah, I guess I, you know, finally getting around to it. Your eyes, they have a strange glow. That's a sign of those who have been infused with Mako. A mark of a soldier, or excuse me, a mark of soldier. But how did you know about that?
Oh, nothing. Nothing. Right, nothing. Come on, let's go, bodyguard. Could you, like, get inside my body so you can actually, like, make these jumps? No? Alright. Whoa! I haven't heard that in a while. Thank you, appreciate that. Whew, finally made it off. Now what? My house is over here. Hurry, before they come. Actually, I think I am just gonna leave this shit on her. Maybe I'll give the... Should I give the Titan to Claude? Yes. But I will keep... Oh, but it doesn't have a fucking slot. I didn't buy the upgraded bangle. Never mind. I'll just leave that on Aerosithel. Fuck it. What? What? Unequip. Claude. Because I want her to have restorative and offensive magic. Also, her limit break, healing wind. Pretty cool. Yeah. She don't need no bangle. No, she really doesn't. Also, I'm going back in the church. Hey, guys. Whoa! You guys see that glitch? That was a fucking ghost! We're, taking care of the, flowers for the, lady here. Is that okay? Alright, there's no, this dialogue doesn't matter. Yeah, I don't mind. Take good care of them. Sure! See, this is actually gonna affect the future and, you know, this turns into a desert, but if you actually let them raise the flowers, it actually still turns into a desert, because it's a fucking slum. Thank you for being my spleen. Hey, that's the exit to Midgar here. So close, and yet so very far away. Yeah. Won't be leaving this place for a while. There's a good chunk of the game here. Yeah, you can see the sky. Kind of makes you wonder why there aren't, like, any squatters outside. I guess they probably enforce that with the MPs. But I totally would have, like, a fucking tent out there, man. Oh, back attack. Preemptive strike. Thrust. Hedgehog pie. This guy are sick. That guy in the pipe's a weird one. No matter what you ask him, he only answers, ugh. You ever hear of Wall Market? No. It's a market in the slums of Sector 6. Got everything you could ever want there. If you can get there, that is. Wrote something else. Claude, this guy are sick. This guy is sick. Oh! 2 out of 10. He passed out nearby and someone must have helped him here. Why would you fix that? It's one of my favorite lines. This is the one. Won't you help him? Listen, I'm no doctor. No, I guess not. Hey. That man has a tattoo. I think it's the number 2. Ooh, we're not gonna learn about that for a long time, though. That's interesting. Number 2 tattoo. a tattoo, if you will. What am I doing? I'm walking around looking at the ground. I find a lot of things people drop when you look down. You never find them when you're looking up, right? This part of the song always scares the shit out of me. Oh, it's fun. Hey! Hey, didn't your mother ever teach you not to barge into houses and open up people's freezers? I'm sorry, I was actually trying to talk to you. I don't care if it's scrap metal or materia, we can get anything here in the slums. Got a load of good materia here, why don't you look it over? I'm gonna be a cheap asshole. Oh, I didn't use my grenades yet. Shit. I only trade items for Gil here. As opposed to, like, what the fuck is going on here? Ooh, tents are expensive. I probably would have been fine not using one. Everything President Shinra says is a lie. But you can't trust that avalanche, or whatever you call them. You can bat it around all you like, but it comes down to wanting to live like the people up there. So who do I believe in? Myself, me! Never lie to myself, that's for sure. It's a good way to live. And now for the news. A terrorist attack by the group called Avalanche has parts of Midgar temporarily out of power, but they will be restored momentarily. Following President Shinra's address, Mayor Domino also spoke out today against Avalanche. Plenty of people lie to themselves. Yes, I'm almost positive I do on a regular basis as well. Alright, so open the top drawer, empty. Open the bottom drawer, empty. Glug, glug. Now no one will find it. Top drawer and the bottom one. So there's a hidden drawer, right? Five gil. just leave the fucking money. You can get something better later. Positive on that. So, and also, you don't want to rob a fucking child, right? So. Out of the way, move! You want something? Move into the store! This is the store, huh? Huh, you want weapons? That's too damn bad. I ain't got no weapons to sell you, and the reason is... Oh, the weapon store's over that way. Oh, go fuck yourself. Toot toot! Next up, Midgar, Midgar. Any passengers getting off of Midgar should please ring. You know, Midgar's supposed to be sparkly and springy and sleeky. Oh yeah, someday I'm going there. What the fuck? Taking care of yourself. This is law of the slums, but to do that, first you need weapons, right? Yeah, there's a bangle. You got a couple. And I already have grenades, cool. So our destination is just to the east there. Make sure I didn't miss anything, but I think we're good. Yeah, we can't go up there yet. And yeah, here. Is that Johnny? Huh, who the hell are you? Who do you think you're talking to? Oh, maybe not. Nah, what a drag. You wanna go to that store in Sector 6 again? Alright, time for something Oh, hey! Can I go in here? I can! Weird. Time for a completely different aesthetic. Holy shit. You can barely even tell it's fucking Midgar, man. There's like a waterfall and like flowers and shit. It's ridiculous. And you're all fucking up the cooldowns today, huh? This is cover. Hey! Wow, I actually remembered that. 20% cover chance. You get a vitality bonus by equipping this. And yeah, Claude will just occasionally, like, block some damage from a different character. I'm home, Mom. This is Claude, my bodyguard. Bodyguard? You were followed again? You're alright. You're not hurt, are you? Alright, I had Claude with me. Thank you, Claude. So, what are you gonna do now? Sector 7... Is Sector 7 far from here? I wanna go to Tifa's bar. Is Tifa a girl? What do you think? Yeah? A girl friend? Yeah, that's right. Oh, how nice. Well, that's nice. Let's see, Sector 7. I'll show you the way. You gotta be kidding. Why do you want to put yourself in danger again? I'm used to it. Used to it? Well, I don't know. Getting help from a girl! Claude, please. I'm trying to, like, defend your character here. A girl? What do you mean by that? You expect me to just sit by quietly after hearing you say something like that? Mom, I'm taking Claude to Sector 7. I'll be back in a while. But dear, I give up. Shit, you give up quickly. You never listen once you've made up your mind. But if you must go, why don't you go tomorrow? It's getting late now. Yeah, you're right, Mom. Aristotle, please go make the bed. That glow in your eyes. You're from Soldier, right? Yeah, or used to be. I don't know how to say this, but could you please leave here tonight without telling Aristotle? Yeah, I don't blame you, honestly. This weird spiky ass in your house. You need to go through Sector 6 to get to Sector 7. Sector 6 is a little dangerous, so you'd better get some rest tonight. Claude. Good night. Yep. Dude, I'm feeling it. Fuck. This schedule change of mine? Oh, man. I am, like, turbo corpse mode right now. Seem pretty tired. Yeah. I haven't slept in a bed like this for a long time. Oh, yeah. Ever since then. My, how you've grown. I'll bet the girls never leave you alone. Not really. Who the fuck lays on a bed like that, honestly? I'm worried about you. There are a lot of temptations in the city. I'd feel a lot better if you just settled down with a nice girlfriend. I'm alright. You should have an older girlfriend. One that'll take care of you. I think that would be best for you. I'm not interested. Good answer. I must have fallen asleep. Sector 7's past Sector 6. I should be alright by myself. Potion. Phoenix down. Hell yeah. So, if you run, this happens. Claude, thought the Turks came back. Get some rest. And he actually does, like, listen to her and fucking passes out. What a nice guy. He doesn't just wait. He doesn't just hang out for a bit. He actually fucking takes a nap. So, yeah, you just kind of walk. There you go. Elmira is like nowhere to be seen. If only it said Housel at the end of that save, it would be perfect. Alright, so Sector 6, we're gonna head this way. And lo and behold, yep. You're up bright and early. I couldn't ask you to go. I knew it would be dangerous. Are you done? You have to go through the slum in Sector 6 to get to Titfa's 7th Heaven. I'll take you there. Come on. Claude, get over it, dude. Fuck. So yeah, apparently, and this, I mean, yeah, this route isn't necessarily safe, but they make it out to be like it's some kind of huge, like, fucking nightmare zone. It's really not that bad. I mean, yeah, there's exploding fucking sentient houses, but, you know, big ol' houses. Big Whoop wanna fight about it? I'm being attacked by a fucking house, yeah. Yeah. But wait, this thing actually gets even more horrifying. So hopefully we'll see here in a second. Yeah, suicide drop, there you go. It has like fucking pipes and like skeleton hands and shit. It's weird. The house farts. Is it bad? I can't remember if I did that or not. The Witcher content. It's got a little bit of fucking health on it, doesn't it? All the limit breaks. How do the learning limit breaks work again in this game? You just need to use your limit breaks over and over again, right? To learn new ones? I think that's how it works. Or is it kills? Wait, no, I think I'm thinking of a different Final Fantasy. Yeah, it's not kills. Oh, it's both. Oh, okay. This is a little tricksy. Not really, but kind of. It's kind of fucking hard to tell, but you actually get on this and you just walk up it. It's just a weird graphical decision there. Like, it looks like something I would make in Photoshop with no Photoshop ability whatsoever. What is a... There's a fucking missile attack in this game. With the enemy skill, Matra... Is it Matra magic? And I remember, I think I used that to, like, get a lot of limit breaks, because you can just fucking wipe out, like, groups very easily with it. I think. I don't know why I'm trying to save this. I might as well just burn it. Who gives a shit? There's not a boss anytime soon that I can remember, so... You need killing blows for the next group? Oh, okay. Eris getting them killing blows. I really should just let Claude at him, honestly. I'm not an Eris user, really. As soon as we can ditch her, I'm gonna ditch her. Not a fan. The gate to Sector 7's in there. Thanks, I guess this is goodbye. Gonna be alright going home? Oh no, whatever will I do? Isn't that what you wanted me to say? So... Yeah, this pisses her off. Take her home. Isn't that a little out of the way? Yeah, I guess so. Can we take a break? Taking a break. Look at these adorable. I love this park. These little adorable weird creatures here. I'm like, what is this building for? I guess it's like manage the gate. Sure, why not? I can't believe it's still here. Claude, over here. So they're like holding hands right now. What rank were you? Rank? You know, soldier. Oh, I was... first class. Just the same as him. Same as who? My first boyfriend. Were you serious? No, but I liked him for a while. Oh, fuck. That's fucked up. All right. Jesus. I probably knew him. What was his name? It doesn't really matter. Yeah, apparently it doesn't. You didn't really fucking care about him, apparently. Cool chocobo model. Holy goddamn, that's crusty. Huh? Hey, back there. Tifa! No face Tifa! That girl in the cart was Tifa? Where was she going? She looked kind of odd. Wait! I'll go on alone. You go home. Yeah, Zack the snack. Zack is fantastic. And I really hope one day I don't have to play Crisis Core on stream, but I might have to. It is actually a fun game, but I watched someone play through it like a year ago. And in my mind, that game is a lot better than actually fucking playing it. Like, I remembered it so fondly. And I was watching this gameplay, and I'm like, a lot of just, and then the cringy fucking plot, too, with, like, Angeal and, like, what was his name, Genesis, or some weird clones, and, oh, what the fuck was that plot? Anyway, this place is scary in a lot of ways, especially for a girl, so we gotta find Tifa fast. And I think I'm actually gonna find a save point and stop a little early because I'm not fully adjusted to my sleep schedule. And it is hitting me like a fucking train the wind getting off, Claude. So pray forgive, but... yeah, we're just gonna do like a 2.5 hour one today. Fuck me. Ugh! 2:13? Like cutscenes and shit, I guess. But yeah, anyway, I hope you enjoyed. Cliffhanger kind of. Yeah, I know a lot of people want the wall market, and we'll get to that tomorrow. It'll be fun. As the Flintstones would say, it'll be a gay old time. Yes, sir. But yeah, hope you enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching. Look forward to more of this tomorrow, and I will look forward to seeing you tomorrow. I think I saved. Should I save one more time? Here, I'll let you hear it. There you go. All right, take care, everyone.